to thank the bride and groom. I think they put on a heck of a show tonight. Very good job. The hall looks beautiful. You look great. She looks great. Everybody looks great. She looks better. You're looking okay. No, I'm just kidding. So, just a little background here. A few months ago, our handsome groom gave me a phone call, and he said, listen, I want to do something really sensual and sexy the night of the wedding. So we practiced a little bit over Skype. It was really creepy. He wasn't wearing anything. Anyway, so we practiced a few songs. So for the first time, you're going to see that tonight. And that's why I have all these ladies here, so you can encourage him as he dances his way down to the lovely bride, right? Now, before we get started, we practiced two songs. So we're going to do the first one first, okay? I'm going to see how he does. All right, hit it, Lyle. Here we go. Ladies and gentlemen, let's make some noise. Stop it. This is absolutely, I'm a little upset at this point here. This is not really what we practiced. So we're gonna start over. Let's start with song number two. Ladies, we need to encourage this young man as much as we can. We're at like a 4. We need to be at a 10.
11.
We're gonna go to 11. Are you guys ready? Did you notice my voice went right into pro wrestler mode there?
Come on!
Okay. Here we go, song number two, let's motivate him, let's go!
Push that thing.
check. Gotta wind up your body and take to them. Call your body.
Shoes, those are my trick.